Well, good morning. Broadcasting live from the Rincon Market. This is Doc Martin for KRAZ TV on the web at .com. Well, you can see the sun's coming up brighter and brighter. I had to go check out some of the storm warnings and listen to the NOAA radio. So I'll get over there and explain to you, because that website may even save your life. This is Jupiter Unplugged. It's 5 hand-drawn sketches of Jupiter into this flat map, create this flat map. So, planisphere map. And I guess this was over a couple of days that was drawn from 11:21 to 12:02 to 11:19. So I guess they waited a few days for it to come back around when it spun on its axis so they could draw the whole layout. That's right. I see what they did. So there it is, folks. This is the planisphere map of Jupiter. Go to full screen. Hey! Alright, so that's our astronomy picture of the day. It changes every day at KRAZ TV. This is our weather channel. So there is a storm warning, or severe thunderstorm, Clark County, Illinois, until 8:45. Yesterday we showed about 10 or 12, and of course last night on the news they showed complete devastation. 6 people were killed yesterday in those storms. Ridgeway, Illinois, it took the whole church out, bricks and all, and only left the front door upstanding. It was an amazing shot. People said they would rebuild, though. That's the resilience of human nature. Keep watching here at KRAZ and always come to the weather page, because this NOAA right here will have an alert. And if you put it on your city and there's an alert, it will automatically let you know that there's a storm that should be watched out for. If you have a NOAA radio, it will automatically alert you if you need to get the heck out of the way. So, on the same page, of course, we have tsunami warnings, and I have an earthquake page. I always do the earthquakes, and today there was a 5.0 southern Xinjiang, China, a 4.9 off of the east coast of Kamchatka Peninsula, Russia, 4.7 Nicobar Islands, India, 2.5 Puerto Rico, 5.2 near the east coast of Honshu, Japan. 4.7 eastern New Guinea region, Papua New Guinea. 4.7 off the east coast of Honshu, Japan. 4.5 Crete, Greece. 3.1 southern Alaska. 3.7 central Alaska. 5.2 eastern region of Papua New Guinea. Again, 4.7, same region, Papua New Guinea. 3.2 central Alaska. 2.9 northern California. 4.9 Scotia Sea, Scotia. And that's down by the Antarctica. It's not Scotland. 2.7 Tennessee. This was last night, of course. 2.7 last night, Puerto Rico. San Juan, Argentina, 4.6. 4.7 Andaman Islands, India region. 2.6 Central California last night. And back to our 5.0 in China. So, yeah. Japan's having, there's some serious stuff going on. Okay, we go over to our space weather. I always try to show this too. It's the solar winds are 422.3 kilometers a second. Density is 0.6 protons per cubic centimeter. And that's at spaceweather.com. So we keep a watch on as above, so below, right? Well, anyway, now we go here to our earthquake, Equake 3D. This is one day, folks. There's a couple. Now that's more or less. Now the one here in, that's green, is the most recent one. So, this is the one in China. These are the ones around the Ring of Fire. This is the most southern one in the Scotia Sea. Well, let's bring it down here and get it going. This is 7 days across there. Really blows her out, don't it? Folks, I don't want to... That's why I don't want to get too crazy with this, because it might give you a false sense of non-security. So anyway, thanks for watching. Yeah, our astronomy picture of the day. And this is, of course, is our homepage. This is KRAZ TV. And yes, I'm out of here till tomorrow. Thanks for watching. And this is Doc Martin from the Rincon. Goodbye.